All right, let's jump back into Awakening. The Sunhook Spire. Hi, kitty. We're starting chapter 3. I'm feeling pretty chill today. A little bit sleepy. Got my Snuggie on, so in maximum chill mode. Hi, Luna.
Hi.
You come to hang out? Come to help me with some puzzles? I'm gonna move my window higher so I can look above you. Oh! What's happening? Color glass barrier. No, Luna, that's my pen. Don't hit that off the tip. No. No. Oh, electric? These things look dangerous. Need to find a way to get the bells safely.
What are you buying? Is that all strength? Thank you.
Thank you, Omega. Thank you for the 27 months? 25 month streak? Dude, I appreciate it. Really appreciate it, bud. Thank you. How are you doing today? Yep, recognize that pattern easily. I'm good. Actually, kind of feeling meh today. I drank too much yesterday, and I did not sleep well. So I've been a little bit slow today, hence the late start streaming. The Djinn of Change has a colorless key in her hand, but it seems to be protected. This looks like an easel, a music stand.
Our queen, we are the Djinns of Illusion. We've been trapped by the evil goblin, and only the illusory talisman can set us free. Have you seen it?
Okay, we need a talisman to free
our queen.
Djinns. Djinbo. What are you doing? What are you doing, Luna? You're just staring at me. Hi. Hi. Like someone's missing their arms. What are you doing? You're like swatting at my keyboard. Alright. Can't open, I need to find the chest key. The blue crystal has an interesting effect on the mirror, so I need more crystal. You're trying really hard to hit the keys on the keyboard, aren't you, Luna? What are you doing? What are you doing? Feels badly sewn. I can feel some hard edges in the middle. What about this dagger? Display buttons. Alright, what do we got here? Looks like we're missing a sun. You gonna come down here? Sit on my lap, kitty? Come on, kitty! You can sit on my lap. want another secret. Okay, this one's missing a helmet. That one's missing boots. Looks like we're missing gloves still. I have one of three candles. The Djinn of Time has a color glass key. His magic is preventing me from taking it. Got an hourglass. Look at this grumpy dude. I need to find a way through. Beyond the glass is an outdoor platform. Chandelier is too high for you to reach. Cabinet reminds me of a journey so far in the spire. Can't do anything else with this? You're being so... such a good kitty. Alright, I got these two coins. Aha. Uh-huh. No? Oh, that was a candle?
Our queen, we are...
The talisman, that's right. Yeah, the Snuggy Game Boy, what's up, joke? So I stole the Snuggie. Well, the Snuggie was just sitting on one of my dressers, and then Luna decided that that was her blanket now. So she was using it for a couple weeks, and I'm taking it back. And now I think she's upset. She like wants to jump on me. It's like, no, that's my bed. What are you doing? Come on, you can jump on me. All right, bye. But she did get a cat bed for Christmas from my aunt. So I want her to use that. Oh, Luna! Kitty! Yeah, she's quick. I didn't even know you were in this room. There you go, kitty. Actually, here, kitty, go up there. There you go. That's your treat. Yeah, kitty. She, food's her favorite thing in the world. And she is a little big for a kitty. Like, she's not the thinnest cat, so I'm trying to be careful on overfeeding her. But treats her okay. It's all about her meals. Food is your favorite thing too. Like, she has a crazy obsession with food. Oh, that's where those go. Oh, wait. You ever give her catnip? I've given her catnip, like, not really. She has some catnip here. I put some on, like, one of her scratching posts. Right when I got the scratching post, just so she would, like, not be afraid of it. But not since then. Alright, I got my key right here. My super scientific key. Alright, now I could just click on this to decipher it, but I'm gonna do it my way. Okay, this spells. Alright. That letter doesn't exist. First letter doesn't exist. Blank. Second letter. Doesn't exist. What the hell? I have like 85% of the letters. First two don't exist. Third one. A. Fourth N. G. E. So I'm guessing it's change. Oh, come on. That's not what the... The C has one vertical line in there, but it's supposed to have two. Oh my god. They're not even consistent with their own alphabet. It's change. Then it's T, A... P... E S T R Change tapestry. All right, the first one's a tapestry. What's the second one? R E F. Oh. L. E. T. C. T. That must be ION. So reflection. It's gonna be mirror. MIRROR. So reflection mirror. Change tapestry. Left. Reflection mirror. I can start like reading this now. So it's STREN. That must be. G that is strength. Oh shit, what's that letter? This is about how well I know Spanish. P Y R A M I D strength pyramid. Okay, pyramid. Oh God. Reflection mirror. So the mirror's in the center. Okay, so those two are in the right order. This one's not. Okay. Mirror. Ugh. This is going to be impossible. So this one needs to be the bottom here.
Bam.
Now what's the order of these? How does this one work? This and this look like they, so this is the top, this is right, this is left, and that's bottom. Oh god. What did I just do? Did I do anything right? Now these two need to swap. So bam. Bam. Hi, Luna. Did I freak you out? I actually really like that. That was way simpler than I thought it was. I thought it was going to be like one of those tile puzzles, which are like impossible. Tile sliding puzzle. Okay. What do we got here? Nature's hymn. That looked dangerous. I'm missing a candle. Journal key. Okay, so the goblins you had to swap to, like, there was a head symbol, you had to do the one with the different head. This journal? I have to keep my guardian safe. I used every secret storage I can in the area, including the chandelier. Huh? Chandelier scroll? I also have the nature's hymn. Is this Grimple's doing? Geez, you're still licking your chomps on that one. Yum, yum, yum. Chandelier scroll? What is this? I think I'm just missing the candle. Like, I think that's what the next thing I need to get is. It's probably available somewhere and I just missed it. Stab him. Dang it. These already have notes on them. Stab the eels. Dang it. Violence isn't working, and I have no other solution. Candle here. I need a talisman. All right, what thing did I overlook? What up, Breaker? Yeah, it was time for the Snuggie. Oh, what? Shut up. There's candles up here. And that's not allowed. This is true. Oh, I did that. That was me. I cut open that pillow. There were some coins inside that I needed because I'm poor. Owl, tell me. Thorny vines? Wait, what? What? What are you talking about? The hemp didn't even help. Thorny vines where? It said near the mirror, but there was nothing near the mirror. in the wall candelabra. What's a candelabra? So these vines are not clickable. Like, if they were an issue, usually you could hover over them and then they would say something. The chandelier? That candelabra? I know I need to add candles, but I only have 2 of 3 candles. What? That's clickable? This doesn't... This right here sticks out less than all of this scenery. All the monuments in this room, that one's like number 10 of the most interesting things in this room. Okay, well, that's why we have hints. That's why this game is good to have hints. Chandelier scroll. Those two swap. This one. Unsolvable. What? It's supposed to be that one? Glad that ended, because I was starting to run out of stuff to try. The bottoms of the candles were the color they needed to be. What? Oh my god. Yeah, I noticed
that. The mirror is restored, but it is still cursed. Can you please help us sort out this dark magic?
Find 12 reverse items? What do you mean reverse items? What? Just, they're not in the way they should be. Okay. Those things upside down. Dude's just hanging out. Oh, God. This is too hard. There are none left. Is this supposed to be something? What is this? That's a sword? That's a slingshot. Oh, this is a bell. What? That's not a bell? Dang it. Is this a cup? That was a bell! Fuck!
Thank Yura. We're free. Have you come for the Enchantress? Please save her, Your Majesty, before she loses her strength.
What did I get? A glass rose? What was that for this? Well, I'm the king of things that can be reversed but aren't, or something. None of these work. What? that? There's a little part that disappears in the crack. I don't like this at all. Oh my gosh. Okay, this looks smooth. This over here does not look smooth. That looks better. Aha! Aha! Well, none of this works. This one still sucks. This one still doesn't work. It must be that way? Still doesn't look like it works. It's like that's supposed to go like that. But also, yeah, I guess that's the way. Still doesn't seem right. I super don't like this puzzle. Okay, that. Well, some of these make a lot of sense. Some of them just don't. Like, I can't tell which way this one's supposed to go. that way. Ah. All of these corner pieces are terrible. That? Cause this one? These two pieces are terrible too. Gotta be that. Now what? Which one's wrong? No. I've gone so far. Why? This is ruining my life. I got it, Omega. Thank you. that was different somehow. Give me the sunstone. The box controls the water flowing from the griffin's mouth. It's missing a head. The eagle's head. The wind chime is incomplete. The djinn has a colorless key, but the lock is preventing you from taking it. How do I get over here? Okay, I need a moonstone. Right. Okay. Hey, what are you doing in here? Mask? Rose? New magic lamp, letter, flower painting. That a flower painting. Letter. Candle. Perfume. Magic lamp? There's an owl up here. What are you doing up here, owl? Bell? Elephant, flower painting, butterfly, shadow. What? Song of the Mountain. What's happening? Guess that's what that looks like now? Okay. we're doing this ice game. I lost. Glad I had to do multiple of those. Ice dragon. This is extremely dangerous. You have got a moonstone. 12 things that don't belong. Pear. Pear, I think you belong. Just because you're different doesn't mean you have to leave. I sneezed hard enough that my headphone came out. What's happening? How is there more things? This one doesn't have a shoe, or it's just less drawn in. How is that one? Oh, just guessing. You do see the last one, you biggest liar. You biggest liar I know. No, no, no. This owl doesn't belong. Get out of here. What, are you gonna post it on Discord or something so I can't see it? It wouldn't make sense without the answer.
I can't even tell what this thing is.
Some kind of compass or something. What? How? What is this? This one is bigger. It's just slightly bigger. You could be. It's okay if you're bigger. What? No, it was a yarn ball. The slightly larger yarn ball. Oh, that one already got. That one was blank. So I clicked the clock. Which is probably why it was still a little bit wrong. The moonstone goes. Okay. Huh. Okay. That one was fun. What did I just get? Colorless glass. Can I just take the money or wear the crown? Come on.
Sophia saw the enchantress with her apprentices, and then she understood. The apprentices had become the djinns.
Melody of Time. Ooh, got the Song of Time. In the Song of the Mountains. Has a colorless key? He has another colorless key, so I already have one. Do I use the colorless key? What? It's safe now. It's safe. What? She's got a colorless key too. Do I need to like find an instrument somewhere? That room seems pretty done. The lock? I still need something. So that means you need this. So I need an instrument. Sing, Ice Dragon. I'm having an okay time. I'm not gonna lie. What up, Fawcett? It's good. It's good. This is my chill game. Got my Snuggie on. No raging. Just some quiet puzzling. I need an instrument. Am I missing something with these songs? Like, I have the song, how do I play them? These bells, that's how I play them. Grab them, Ice Dragon. Grab the what? What? Ding the bells! Dun. Give me this.
Oh no! Queen Sophia! I have lost it! By stopping me from channeling my powers, the spire is left unprotected. As Sophia freed the enchantress,
oh, no.
She heard a terrible laugh.
No!
It was Grimble.
Grimble!
You fell for my plan, little queen. The enchantress wasn't trapped. She was controlling the barrier outside. Without her, Sunhook Spire is now unprotected, and my ships can attack. The Gem of Power will soon be mine. But we cannot let Grimble win. He is after the Gem of Power, which I've kept inside the dark room. Can you destroy it, Sophia, and stop this madness?
All of this for a key? I could have just walked around right here. I don't need the key. I could have just walked around and just got over there. Let's go. Energy Dragon Altar. Simple Dragon Altar. What is this? Polish brush? Wait, was there a... What's this? A lever handle. Griffins are such noble creatures. Lever handle is broken. Need replacement. Like this? Oh my gosh, genius puzzling. The handles on the clocks are turning very fast. Some kind of magic is protecting the door. Okay. Secret. Who are you?
Sophia, is that you? I've been waiting, but I am powerless. The evil goblin has destroyed my clock, and now I am running out of time. Queen Sophia, is that you?
Something stuck inside the cog. Taking out would fix the clock. Okay, so, clock pieces. Secret. Can't open the silver grate with the missing handle. Clock piece. Need some paper to patch it up. We're missing a couple things for that. Bucket. Growing its roots out of the aging wood. Well, if only we had our dagger, but we got rid of that. A stone slab of a sword. Secret. Piston's not moving. I suppose I need the clock working first. Oh. That's the clock that's busted. I thought this was the one. Or I guess both. This is a pretty little area. What the fuck? What? Catfish!
Oh, what's this? Buzz off. This is my house. If you want to get through, find me a new place to go.
He started talking. I didn't expect that. What? Desku 017A003 water drains. I think that's an error. I think they wanted unique symbols instead of just typed out the symbols. Like it wanted like a U with an umlaut or something. Alright, I wasn't paying attention to what you said because I couldn't believe you talked.
Oh, what's this? Buzz off. This is my house.
Find me a new place to go. Bucket! Hi, Luna. Hi. Hello. Hi. Yeah. Bye. All right, I got all those. The strap is broken. The baker replaced some words, okay. Then a couple crystals or something. Okay. Well, now we got these, so bam. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is easy. Shit. Dang it. Dang it, none of these are working anymore. No! Hey. Yo, Frulio. Got that 7 streak. Appreciate it. Hi, look who's back. Hi, Luna. Every day, you alert me just a little bit sooner, but it's not your time to eat yet there, Luna. Hi. How's Luna? She is just chilling. Isn't that right? Although she's a little upset that I'm wearing her bed. You got a new bed. I'm trying to get her to sit in the bed that she got for Christmas from my aunt. So I put it right next to one of the heating vents. See if that could coax her into using that bed. But she's good. She's chilling. Oh, this weekend I had friends over, and my friend who I hang out with like several times a week, this is the first time that he was able to approach Luna. Since I got Luna on Labor Day, this is the first time that she didn't run away. So she's coming around. She's getting more comfortable. That was a good, cool thing for her.
Thank you, my queen. Here, I will lend you a bit of my magic. This time sand will help you if you find hourglasses.
What are you doing? A rock, sandstone. To make a smaller stone, I thought that I wanted that into powder. Fill a bucket with water. How do I get this catfish into this water? This is where I need to take the catfish.
What's this?
I just need to move the catfish out of here. I don't know what to do with, like, any of these items. griffin? I don't know how to... You could fully put anything in the hydraulic press. Don't give me ideas. We should find a way around that door now. What am I missing? Won't that freeze the... Okay. You know, I could have done this in the opposite order and it still would have been fine, but okay.
Oh, this is pretty nice, lady. Thanks.
Thanks, lady. Okay. Luna, I'm glad you don't talk like that. Click this thing. Swap the tiles around. Ensure that each adjacent to each other has a relationship. So the person, sword is a tool, like a hammer, which is also used with anvils, which is also metal. What are you doing over there? Which is also made of wood, which is used with nails. Or no. Which you use on wood. Trees are made of wood, which have birds in them. Birds eat. Wait. Eggs are in trees, which come from birds. Birds eat apples. Apples. How is this not it? Hammer and nails. Gotta be hammer and nails. Hammer and the anvil. What's the last thing? I thought the last thing was like a fruit thing. I don't know what the last thing was. Okay. Give me this. Moon. Silver handle. Ooh, third person view on that dragon. Alright, you are now a electric dragon. Okay, now how does that help me? Also, I have the hours to slow. Did that change something? Shocked to see that transformation. Yeah. Dreamcatcher. Anchor, Black Bull, Pocket Watch. Crescent. I want to hear the sound effect of moving him. Now I understand a little bit more. Too bad there's nothing in this one. It's a real shame. Canary? Key lantern, pocket watch, sunflower, dragonfly. I don't see anything here. Black Bull. Ironhoof and Grimble? I remember Grimble on the ship. What could this mean? I thought this symbol on his shoulder right here, this looks like a bull to me. Like right here is the head. This part's the horn. It's like charging. There's nothing in this one either. Key! Jeez, that one's hidden. Anchor. Wow. Did that change any of these? No. Oh, there's the lantern. Sunflower, Black Bull, Pocket Watch. This is a butterfly. Yeah. Dragonfly. Sunflower. Forget hit it outside the thing. I wasn't even clicking on it because I thought it was a thing. I thought it was like maybe it's another switch that'll change the picture. Black Bowl and the pocket watch. This tells me that he's in the way. Is there something I could do to make him move? Maybe not. Pocket watch, black ball. What? Why did putting a bird on him make him disappear? What? How is that a thing? It was the bird of oh, shit. You're right. From Grimball? Yeah. Should use that bird of invisibility. This is like a fairy fountain from Zelda. Missing some circular pieces. Secret. Oh, it's a dragon. Use Thundershock. Got ourselves a mimic. Just do it. Much as deformed from rust, I need to find a way to smoothen it. I used to have a brush. Where'd it go? Where did my brush go? Did I ever use that? No, I guess I did use that brush on something else, and now I can't use it here. Extra power fuse? Prism? Oh, and the bird. Bird's the word. I don't know. Not the right gem. This one. What? This doesn't go in here? What? I clicked the bottom one, then it went. Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Oh, this little birdie got it. Oh. Hit it with the stone. Now hit this thing with a hammer. Whoops. Bird D. What does this do? Use a brick for.
While you're at it, can you give me my toy bird? I'll give you something else in return.
I'm glad I talked to him.
Oh, you found it. You ain't.
Give him the hint, Al.
Here, take this. It's pretty sturdy. I'll bet you could use it.
If only. Why do I have goggles? Ooh, these are my riding goggles. Okay. Thank you. That's you. I could have used literally anything for that. Okay. Feather. Rose. Do I need to like get things in order because they're covering other things up? Mountains. Sword. Wait, that was not a sword. That was something else. Sword. Swordfish. Evil face. Parents. I don't know. Pocket Dragon has kids. Wait, what did I just click? Oops. I tried to click on this rose and I missed. Octopus. Three winged horses. This horse only has two wings, but okay. Oh, these are some parents right here. Okay, a leaf boat. Ah. Rose Fairwing Peacock Feather. The heck is this? Fairwing Rose. Magical cutouts? These goblins shaped the Sunhook Spire. I remember those dudes. Princess Sophia sleeps in the Dreamless Castle. When will she awaken? Princess Sophia travels the Moonfell Wood to find her people. King and Queen are in the battle with Dreadmire and powerless to help. Will Princess Sophia seek my help? Make a ransom note. This is true. What does that say? Alright, it says. So PR, pretty sure it's gonna be Princess. Oh, wait, no, that's not I. Oh, it is PRI. Princess. Yep. Princess Sophia. What is that one? All I guess they changed what I means. So, I in a dreamless sleep. Sophia in a dreamless sleep is what it says. Rawr. She needs a pillow. Now a nightmare-filled sleep. Yeah. What else is missing? She sleeps with a sword in her hand. Okay. She's dreaming of her parents. She has a rose in her hair. This is what she looks like without makeup. What? Let's see what else is missing. Give me a hint. She holds a rose in her hand? What? I would have never guessed that. You have a sword. Mountains in the back. Wait, what? I wasn't done. Evil face. Copper piece?
Not a day went by that the king and queen did not think of Sophia. One day, they knew, they would be reunited.
Okay. Energy fuse. Nope, wrong thing. Well, let's get used to this. Seems to be missing a heart. I'm surprised the goggles worked. But much cooler now. That one? Okay, what do? The edges meet the opposite side of whatever. You gotta touch tips. I don't understand how this one works. Things have like the weirdest spots they like home in on. Okay, it had to be this way and not had to go down and right, not right and then down, even though they both look the same. Can't touch it directly, it's a cursed object. Okay, energy dragon. That's how lasers work? Yeah. Can't get the sand back. That's what I was thinking. Yeah, that was the most sensible way of opening that chest. Calibrate the vision crystal by pressing the color button below. Formed and not fragmented. I don't know what I'm doing. What is happening? Just work! This is my least favorite puzzle yet. Ah! Green one doesn't help anything on that side. Okay. Yellow one doesn't help anything on that side. Okay. Red one. Ooh, red one does. Sure. I have a heart for you. Power him up.
I'm awake. No, we haven't met before. You must be talking about my cousin. I have no visions, but I can carry dark artifacts. You found my goggles. If you need my help to carry dangerous artifacts, let me know.
I need your help to carry dangerous artifacts. Okay. Gem of power.
No, that gem is mine. You will never get past here.
What? This isn't helping. What? No, I used it too late. Stop changing things. What? Yeah, get out of here, you Grimble jerk. Now is your chance to enjoy that gem. Hit him with the energy dragon! Now put him in there.
You've done it, my queen. This should slow him down. Now we need to find out where he really is.
He's in the cursed Adam.
Yeah.
He has put Captain Ironhoof under his spell, and that is why they are attacking you.
Then we must free Ironhoof at once. I am still too weak to leave the spire, but you can do it, Sophia.
If only.
Use this griffin token and go to the ship. I know you can break the curse.
Freed from its stone form, the griffin stood proudly before Sophia, ready to serve. Without hesitation, she flew back to face Grimble where it all began. The Black Bull.
Alright, I gotta call it a night here. This is a good time to stop. We beat Chapter 3, now we're on Chapter 4. I'm assuming this is the last chapter. And then there's probably some, like, bonus content. Because this is, like, the complete edition of the game. So... yeah, we should be able to finish... next time. At least we'll finish this chapter. I started late, so it's only been like a 2-hour stream. But I'm not gonna stream extra late because that'll just make me tired and just not prepared for work. So I'm calling it here. Let's raid Scrobotosaurus, who is playing Stray, the good old kitty cat game. I love Stray. There were a lot of ways in which Stray could have been better with its storytelling. But Stray is a good game. I like Stray. So let's toss our raid over to Scrubbo. They also support the stream a lot. And this is a chill dude. Usually plays Tetris. Oh, I found a secret. Dibs. And yeah, I'll be back tomorrow. I'll be more rested, less hungover. So, peace out, everyone. Have a good night. Take care of yourself. Nightbreaker.